गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, एज वी ऑल आर डूइंग द चैप्टर 5 फ्रॉम द ग्रामर बुक, दैट इज वन वर्ड एंड मीनिंग. इन माई प्रीवियस वीडियो आई हैड टॉट यू 3 रूल्स एंड इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू नेक्स्ट 3 रूल्स. ओके, सो नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट. सो नाउ टेल मी स्टूडेंट, वॉट इज द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर? वन एंड मोर दैन वन मीन्स द सिंगुलर नाउन एंड द प्लूरल नाउन. So now just recall it. What is singular noun and what is plural noun? Now tell me. So singular noun means when we are talking about one person, one animal, one place or one thing, we use singular form. I'm going to repeat it once again. When we are talking about one person, one animal, one place or one thing, we use singular form. So basically, what is singular form? Singular form means one. The number is one. Okay? Now let's see what is plural noun. When we are talking about more than one person, more than one animal, more than one place, or more than one thing, we use plural form. So basically, plural means many. So if somebody asks you, now tell me, what is singular noun and what is plural noun? So what will you say? You simply say, singular means that shows the number one. Okay? Plural means that shows the number many. Is it clear? Now, let's start the rules. Because in my previous video, I had taught you the 3 rules. So in this video, I am going to teach you next 3 rules. So what is the rule number 4? If the noun ends in Y and Y has a vowel before it, its plural is formed by adding only S. What is it? If the noun ends in Y and Y has a vowel before it, its plural is formed by adding only S. Means, if a noun word is ends with Y, okay? If a noun ends with the letter Y, so we and before Y they're having a vowel, so you must put S to make them plural. Okay? Now let's see some example here. Key. What is the spelling of key? K-E-Y. The last letter is Y. And before Y, what is the letter? E. Vowel. How many vowel are there? 5. Okay. A-E-I-O-U. So if a noun ends with the letter Y and before Y, they're having a vowel. So we put S to make them plural. So in key, what we are going to add? S to make them plural. So what is the plural form? Keys. K-E-Y-S. Fine. Now let's see some other example. Toy. What is the spelling of toy? T-O-Y. So last letter is Y. Before Y they're having a vowel. So we add S to make them plural. Twice. Okay. Toy is the singular form and twice is the plural form. Is it clear? Now rule 5. If the noun ends in F or FE, its plural is formed by changing F or FE into VES. What is it? If the noun ends in F or FE, its plural is formed by changing F or FE into VES to make them plural. Means, if a noun ends with the letter F or FE, so we replace F or FE and we add VES on that particular word to make them plural. Is it clear? Now let's see some example. Cuff. What is the spelling of cuff? C-A-L-F. What is the last letter? F. So what will we do? We just remove F and then put VES to make them plural. Cuff, cuffs. Cuff means a single cuff. Cuffs means many cuffs. Okay? Now other example is leaf. What is the spelling of leaf? L-E-A-F. What is the last letter? F. So what will we do? We just remove F and then add VES to make them plural. Leaf, leaves. Leaf, leaves. Okay, you must learn the spelling of leaves. L-E-A-B-E-S. If somebody asks you, what is the plural form of leaf? What will you say? Leaves. Okay, now let's see other example. Knife. What is the spelling of knife? K-N-I-F-E. So, F-E is the last letter. So, if we are going to add B-E-S to make them plural. Knife, knives. What is the spelling of knives? K-N-I-B-E-S. Okay. Now, let's see rule 6. So, what is the rule 6? This is the last rule of this chapter. Okay. Some nouns form their plurals by a change of vowel. What is it? Some nouns form their plurals by a change of vowel. Means we are going to change a vowel to make them plural. So what is the word here? Just look at your example. Man, M-A-N, means a single man. Men, M-E-N. So what we are doing? In man, they're having a vowel A, and in main, they're having a vowel E. So, we are changing only a vowel to make them plural. Okay? Man means a single person. Main means many person. Is it clear? Just like woman and woman. W-O-M-A-N, woman, and woman, W-O-M-E-N. What we are doing? We are just putting a vowel to make them plural. Okay? Now let's see some other example. Tooth, teeth. So what we are doing? We are just changing these O-O, the vowel, to the vowel E-E to make them plural. Tooth, T-O-O-T-H means single tooth. Teeth means many teeth. Tooth, okay? T-E-E-T-H. Now, recapitulation. So I am going to revise you 6 rule. So, you must listen to me very carefully. Because after that, I am going to give you the exercises that you have to do in your book. So, rule first. What is the rule first? By adding S means if we are putting S to a particular noun to make them plural. Okay? If we are adding S to some noun to make them plural. By adding ES. Where we add ES? So, if the noun ends with S, SS, CH, X, O, and Z, then we put ES to make them plural. Is it clear? Now, the next is by changing Y into IES. So, rule 3, by changing Y into IES means if a noun in with the letter Y and before Y they are having a consonant, so we change Y into I and then put ES to make them plural. Okay. Now the rule 4 is by adding S with Y means if a noun ends with Y and before Y they are having a vowel. You must clear about these things. Rule 3, by changing Y into IS means before Y they're having a consonant. And rule 4, Y adding S means before Y they're having a vowel. Okay. So, what we are doing? We are just putting S to make them plural. Now, rule 5, by changing F or F-E into V-E-S means if a noun ends with F or F-E, so we put VES on that particular word to make them plural. Okay. Now rule 6, by changing of vowel means if we are changing a single vowel to the particular word to make them plural, just like man and men. Is it clear? Now I'm giving you some example and some word that will help you to understand clearly. Now the first letter is girl. What is the spelling of girl? G-I-R-L. So, when we are going to put S to make them plural. Okay? So, girl, girls. Girl, girls. Okay? Now, the second is church. What is the spelling of church? C-H-U-R-C-H. Rule second. Because church in with the letter ch. So what will we add to make them plural? Es. So churches. Okay. Now the third is brush. B-R-U-S-H. The second rule. So what we are doing? We are adding es to make them plural. Brushes. Okay. Fox. Rule 2. F-O-X. The last letter is X. So what will we do to make them plural? Add es. Okay. Now the next is boy. B-O-Y. What is a rule? 4. Before Y, they are having a vowel. So what will we do? We add S to make them plural. Now, thief. What is the last letter? T-H-I-E-F. F is the last letter. So what will we do? We remove F and put V-E-S to make them plural. Thieves. Thieves. Thief is the singular form. Thieves is the plural form. Potato. What is the spelling of potato? P-O-T-A-T-O. Potato. What is the plural form? Potatoes. Because the last letter is O. Rule 2. So we put ES to make them plural. Woman. So what? The rule 6. Because we are changing a single vowel. Woman is the singular form. Woman is the plural form. Story. S-T-O-R-Y. The last letter is Y. And before Y, what is it? A consonant. So we are going to change Y into I and then put ES to make them plural. So these are some words that shows a singular and plural form. So students, what you have to do, you must watch this video very carefully and just do the exercises that given in notebook. Okay, so thank you for today. We will meet next with the new content. Okay, so thank you for today.